Oh my god, how did they hit so hard? You guys are insane. Should use more grenades. I can't get back, right? Not the way I want to go, right? What was it? Don't give me those invisible walls, come on! This is legit! How the hell am I gonna get there otherwise? Mancubus. This their bizarre physiology can also be their undoing. The putrid skin covering their soft belly is easily pierced. When exposed, their organs will explode violently, showering a sizable area with their revolting and toxic innards.
Unauthorized exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is prohibited. Highly volatile experiments and artifacts are currently being researched at a safe distance.
Hey, stop! Where are you going, you stupid robot? Damn, you annoying robotic bitch. Hi. Yellow access required. Don't go in the water. Got it. There you go. Remote detonation. That's for the rocket launcher. No. Gatling rotator. And a mobile turret. I'm gonna go with the rotator for now. What can I do with it? Improve torque. Bullets penetrate through targets. Incendiary rounds. Sounds like fun. Get 5 kills in 5 seconds while using the rotator. Well, I'll use it on next time I see those assets. Yay, fuel! Area on lockdown. Not right now. So, 2 secrets to go, 1 rune trial, 1 elite guard, 1 argent cell. And still need to kill demons with a chainsaw. I need to do this. I'll refuel after. Okay, let's do this.
Demon presence at critical range.
Come on. Oh, you son of a. Oh my god!
Unauthorized exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is prohibited. Highly volatile experiments and artifacts are currently being researched. Demon breach detected.
Where is the fuel I had? I guess that didn't work. 5 kills in 5 seconds. Yeah, that's what I found it. Okay. Let's pack something stronger.
Demon presence at critical range.
Son of a... Give me something strong. Oh my god. Ah, you can't reach up here, huh? God damn it! Where is he? Oh! Whew, okay. That did something. That was a thing. All challenges completed. That's not gonna work.
Unauthorized exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base.
Yeah, there's still no way to do that. No way I'll make it. Can I try to make it? Okay. Okay, considering it'll take some time to get the next drone. Expand the threshold. What am I really using? Yeah, I'm really using that. Kill 5 Hell Knights with precision bolt headshots. Hell Knights, those guys. Okay. Vision bolt headshot. Got it. This is still not really where I wanted to go. Maybe it is. Give me that bolt. Nope. Wait, I think I can do this. Nope. Yeah. Cool challenge. That is, what is that? What the hell is that? Go there, jump up there, can't. Jump up there. From here I can get there. And then I can go there. And from here get to here. Well, give me something else. And then I can go here and get armor and fuel. I'm all low on ammo. There's a platform there I didn't reach. Doesn't matter. Okay, now down there. Nothing. And the secret area, which I'm guessing is no longer secret. Come on, show me. Show yourself. Show yourself, you nasty ass bitches. Okay, so that's all that covered. Just get me up there again so I can grab the fuel. Hate it when it gets stuck on nonsense. Headshots on helmets. I'm done here. Hopefully. Hang on. This is nothing. Okay. That's very nice. I want to go over there. Ah. Let's do it. Use the combat shotgun to eliminate all targets before the timer expires. Health levels are critical. Use armor. Glory killing demons drops armor. Armored offensive. Use the combat shotgun to eliminate all targets. Okay. I'm on one health. Don't even know what I'm fighting. That's two. No, not getting any health. Hail Knight. Pinky? Okay. That's slightly intense. Where's the rest? Where are you? Ow! 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 Who needs armor? Just don't get hit. Ah! Just don't get hit. Like I said, don't get hit. Okay, forward two. Then another one appears over there. And another one over there. And the freaking Hell Knight. That was quick. Oh my God. And now just a pinky. Okay, that was fun. Pinky for a finish. Okay, rune. Is it better than savagery? Or than increase the speed? Let's try that instead. 2500 points of ammo. Sure! Okay, so cleared all of that. Oh, that's where the pinky went. Ow! Damn it! Aim for the eyes. Sure, probably not gonna come back here. Yeah, the Argent cell is there. Probably refuel my health. Go. Remember, you need to hit Hell Knights with headshots. Well, pinkies can jump, huh? What the hell are you doing? Ah! Excuse me. Where are you? Almost. Well, that was all my ammo. That haste? I think it is. Okay. Just give me a second to grab the haste. Why can't I move? something else. Give me armor and health. Whew. That was fun. And there's a data log down there, and there's an elite guard down there. Data log. Caco demon. When a caco demon senses the presence of the living, it will hunt them relentlessly until it gets close enough to gnaw on them using an impressive set of mandibles. Yeah, lots of them. To aid the hunt, the caco demon has a psychoactive narcotic bile which it spews at range. On contact, this bile inhibits the perception of the target and compromises movement. The effects wear off after a few moments, which is often enough time for the lumbering beast to get within bite range. But that's what it's shooting at me? Disgusting slob. How do I get down to where the well is? I'm guessing it's from inside. Source feed arrow. Yellow keycard. Who killed the pinky?
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
What? Anything else of interest? There's a doll. America guy? Patriot guy. Okay, so I want to go downstairs.
Access granted.
And then I could access my guard. Like that. Shut up. I'm busy. Maps concerned, I still need the Argent Cell, everything else is complete. Heat Blast, no. No. That's complete. Quick Launcher. Uranium Coating. Instant reload. I don't really care about those. Lock on burst. And the threshold. Still need to kill 5 Hell Knights with a precision bolt headshot. Okay, so I came out here. Now we need to go here.
Access granted.
Point of no return. That's not a Hell Knight. But that was fun.
UAC tramline ready for departure.
What did you get stuck on?
Please be seated. The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's Advanced Research Complex will be our final destination.
That's it. Nothing else. I haven't picked up that Argent cell. Hang on a moment. I'm not done here. Where is it? It's over there. Okay. I think. No. No. How the hell do I reach it? From the other side, okay. Does it work? No, it's empty. I'm right here. I need to get up to the platform. Platform. That's not what I meant. Okay. Back through here. Down through there. Can I upgrade my suit somewhere? Immune to explosive barrel. Stock up. That's interesting. Increase the length of time the powers will remain active. And swap weapon mods faster. Do that. Right there. I can see it. It's right there. Okay. So if I jump up here, it's there. And through here. And then through there. I climb up here. No, that's not how it works. That's how it works. Wait, where is it? There it is. Right now, I'm thinking, yeah, more health. Fill me up with health. Argent overload. Would upgrade health, ammo, or armor. That's everything. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, no problem. Anyone got any ammo or shells? Let's tram. Do we have time for another one? I think I'll probably pause here because I need to feed the dogs. Oh wait, it's Saturday, it's 5:30. Don't really have anything else interesting? Yeah, let's continue.